All right. What do you have for us now? Ooh. Actually a good mon. Crit. Damn. Okay, let's... Roserade. Come on. Yes, okay. Lawrence. After the dude in three houses who sure do have roses. Oh my god, Igglybuff has seen things. Okay, so in order for Morty to actually do his dang job. Okay, I need to proc them. And to proc them. Yo, what's up, Marcel? Dust Tox, huh? Well, aren't you just a Stallmon? What's meditate? Raises attack stat. Rotom. All right. Tauros, huh? Oh my god! Okay, Toad, have a good ability. Have a good ability. Come on. Boosts the likelihood of added effect. That is a great ability. Okay, so Serene Grace is an amazing ability. I'm really excited that Toad has that. How appropriate! Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna take one more quick break, and then we'll challenge Morty. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Sorry, Wade, do not care. I forgot. The gym's gimmick is it's dark. I was a fool. Thank you. cute charm. Rip Kenya. Okay, let's go over to the death counter. Damn shame. Rip Kenya. Let's add Blackjack to the team. Can train him up. Make a retreat! Come on. I don't want to risk it, even though Volbeat is pretty bad. Okay, he doesn't have Volt Absorb because randomizer. Oh, look, an actual ghost type in the ghost type gym. Imagine that. Come on, Morty. Where's Rick, you dork? Oh, I'm sorry, Sonya. Oh boy, come on. Okay, the problem is evasiveness. Alright. Golduck. I forgot that they have psychic type moves. Okay, they'll do it. Yeah, okay. Fourth badge. Okay, now the game opens up. Okay, have a good ability. Have a good ability. Have a good ability. That was actually Shadow Ball. How the frick was that actually Shadow Ball? Come on, Suyu. Not bad. Not good. But not terrible. All right. So, next week, we've got a whole new world we live in. The game really opens up. Let's mark Burned Tower real quick before I forget with a Rose Raid. So, I can go left past Mount Mortar to Mahogany Town. That gives us 42 and Mount Mortar, as well as 43 and the Lake of Rage, which has the shiny, which due to shiny claws I can catch as well as a spare encounter, which is pretty great. Then I can go Route 38, 39, Olivine. Then... I can just keep exploring. Because there's a gym in Olivine, but to unlock it, I need to head to Cianwood, which also has a gym. Then there's the Mahogany Town gym, as well as Team Rocket plot. So, seems like I have a lot of choices to make for next time. All right, have a good night.